think I got everything orchestrated the way I want it. Okay, so I also forgot the fall has the fair, so I need to get focused on that. I have a plan of sorts for that. Oh, never don't be a complete dork. This and this in the fair. It only needs 6 varieties. 1, 2, 3. How much does this give anyway? 900 energy. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Gold chanterelle? I don't think I do right now. I don't even have a chanterelle except for the one down here. Well, maybe I... What did I do with it? Just a plain one. So it won't be that one. Oh, never mind. I got that one. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Still have my pumpkin? I thought I kept a pumpkin specifically for this. I don't see one. Oh yes, and truffle oil, that was the other one I was gonna do. So the critters are all over here somewhere. Xander is at school today, and consequently, he will not be in the chat. If he is, he won't be there for a while. But we can make do. So let's put these all the way in here. Yes, when that truffle oil is done, I will have everything I need for that part. Oak resin. I can make another keg. It needs iron and copper, and lots of wood and an oak resin. Oh, and one clay. Put away the rest of this wood. I need these, though. Dougie. Mine. Also mine. Forget how much did these go for anyway. Just out of curiosity in the fair. Hazelnut doesn't go for the whole amount. The wild plum doesn't go for the whole amount. Alright, time to give you some more money. Works for me. Alright. And I still have enough for another one, too, if I want. Which I probably will. Because that will put me at 960. Still might want even more than that, though. So I'll have to cook more copper. Still haven't had a chance to get the void egg. The cranberries are being cooked or planted right now. I don't have a radish. I don't have this guy. I don't know what that guy is. Oh, Peach. Donut star fruit. I'm getting really close though on this. Oh no, there's the peach. So then what is this? What is that? Oh, tomato maybe? Must be a tomato because that's the right section for a tomato. I guess I've never grown tomatoes, maybe? Huh. Alright, well, next thing I need to do is I need to steal all the eggs from here and fry dash it up. 38 energy, 15 health. Seems to be a pretty consistent amount. 38 energy, 15 health. Time to go get destroyed. Man, look at all this. I don't have any of my bombs, I just noticed this is gonna be bad. Looking for Omni Geodes. What are you doing? Come on over here. Oh man. Hey, there we go. Apparently take health damage every time you fall. Pretty much any distance. So that's a thing to remember, I suppose. I haven't been watching that so closely. Come on, where are you? Make another bomb. Not having much luck on this one. Hey. Give me a brief reprieve from them since I can't blow them up since I forget it. Like to go down one more floor, that would be awesome. Get another chance at finding some more. I don't know that it's gonna happen, but it would be nice. Looks like it's probably not gonna happen then. Did happen, but there were still no iridium ore. Mine. Let's hold those. These. 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 Thing. That's what I'm keeping. Correct. So. These away. Deal with these right now. I have these stored away in one of these guys. Ha! My sword! Come back here. Quit taking everything that I'm not wanting you to take! Come on. Don't be silly. Put this away, and that should be it. Look at all the dollars! Look at all the letter G! 250 for the G-O-L-D relic. Burp-a-der-der. It will eventually be used for fishing. I quit stealing that! What is your problem? Mine. I'm going in for now. I gotta deal with them. Steggy. This duck. Hey, I could get dinosaur eggs now. Two game hours before I can even do anything. Doggy! Doggy! Hey, I can now make a fried mushroom. Might as well do that while I'm waiting. All right, so where are my seeds for that? One of these also has fertilizer in it, doesn't it? No, go this way. Yes, it does. Oh man, let's try again. The serpents are such a big threat in this game, like seriously. They are some dangerous dudes. Oh, I don't want this map. This map is a time waster. So when I approach the yellow, I can use the fried mushrooms, alright. Glad I'm already on 12 though. My head itches. Why? I don't want it to. I want it not to itch. Make it not itch. You should do that for me. But not in like a creepy way. Just like, make it not itch anymore. Come on, where's another like shaft or something? Don't like that. Oh, hey, there's already a ladder over here. Ah! Damage was actually better than if I had run into the guy. I could have taken up to 14. I technically could have taken less, I suppose, but why chance it? I can make a couple more. I can make one more. One more splody. And I'll make one of these because why not? Well, you're dropping interesting stuff, but you don't die fast enough for my liking. Hey. Mine. Not really worried about gold. I'll take any of these though. Well, I got a lot of things, I suppose. I don't know if any of it was useful stuff, but I did get a lot of things this trip. Thank you. Alright. I'm already cutting it close as it is. Xander, what are you doing? Go to school. Go to school, Xander. Go to school. So all this and these for sure. I think the rest of this I use for crafting. Oh, did I use up all my gold? No, I maxed out my gold again. Oh. Well, guess what I'm doing tomorrow, game morning. This is the purple mushroom depository. And then the quartz will go in here until I have time to cook it as well. Alright, well, Xander, you had to leave just before something exciting happened, by the way. I still have not finished the game. I would probably put it on pause until you were back. But Lucky! Lucky! Lucky. Where are you? You're outside. I think. Unless you can go upstairs for some reason. I need to do something with that top left room. Oh, yeah. Mine. I'll keep this. Dinosaur. Holy crap, you've been going to town, haven't you? Piggy. Man, this game just has like something against me having a duck feather. Doesn't want the community center to succeed. So, make a little bit of space that way. And then, now grab these and keep going to cook. I'm gonna have all the gold bars. This heal 30 and 12, not bad. And this one's 45 and 18. I'll probably just sell this. I'll keep the other one though. 45 not bad on energy. Actually, I'll just eat it right now. Wait, it's Sunday and game time. I can go find a thingy maybe. Pine tar, I can make a loom. At least I think I can. Mine. And also mine. No, talk to the lady. You're the worst at having good things. Absolute worst at having good things. Bite. Well, let's see here. My wife is upset with me? Why does she have one heart down? I'm gonna have to give her a gemstone. Giving her a gift today. Well, why is she mad at me? Make some blackberry wine there. Beep. Duck beeps and boops at me. Welcome to Mummy Rancher. I was gonna say, I saw you, dude. Don't think I didn't. Hello, welcome to Mummy Rancher 2000. Alright, so I think I figured out the name of this video. Hello, Morgana. How are you? I cannot for the life of me get a freaking duck feather. Nor can I get any prismatic shards, which I guess makes more sense on the prismatic shard thing because they are apparently like the rarest item in the game or something like that. But I don't like when it starts to feel like busy work while I'm playing a game. Mine. Hey, what are you doing? There, Mr. Star-headed guy. That's all you dropped? That's a huge letdown, bro. I don't like you guys. Serpents are a much higher threat than like everything else in the game. Except maybe mummies, but mummies move slower, so I don't find them nearly as threatening. Away from me. I hate these really sparsely populated places. The ones that don't have very much stuff to destroy. Specifically rocks. two. Well, if I find two, I definitely gotta explore the rest of the dungeon. Well, sometimes you just gotta. Just take a brief peek around. Change our mind slightly because I don't really want to deal with a whole bunch of serpents this close to when I have to leave. Sell. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I keep the purple slime egg. All right, money, money, I got money. Still mad at me or whatever? Yeah, why is she down one heart? Thank you. 714 slime. My little dinosaur. And my bunny, bunny. What does this game have against me? Hey duck. Hey duck. Something like that. Itchy leg. Oh no, I dropped below 40,000. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Man, this game really wants me to play Mummy Rancher. It's constantly wanting me to play Mummy Rancher. Like, I've played Mummy Rancher 3 times in this video today. Oh, this one's a deep 15 levels. That's actually really nice, though. See, I can find rabbit's feet like nobody's business. I cannot find a duck feather. I've even been checking the shop thingy. I cannot find a duck feather. I don't know how I didn't take damage from that. Well, I only have 44 right now, really. I got caught on the wall. My inventory already full? Huh. Well, I definitely don't need this. That's what I'm looking for right there. Yay, I see you over there. Hey, look up there! Stuff falling. I don't like it. Down to the 40s. Oh man, this is cutting it close. Okay. Okay, sell those, sell those, sell those, sell this, this. These. How about the rest of you guys? What do you got? 1, 2, 3, 4. This goes away. Store that. Store this. I don't know what all I need to cook with it. Can't sell those here. Whoa, chair! Come on now. Don't do that. My chair just tried to kill me, by the way. You're all witnesses. Yeah, we totally should. We totally should. Maxed out once more. I'll be honest, iridium bars in this game really just look like bars of soap. Oh, we're gonna find another truffle out there, aren't we? Game, what do you have against me? Burn. Brick, brick, brick. Dig the soul. Let's see here. What are all the things we can do? Coconut wine? I've never heard of it. I mean, I would imagine it could exist. I mean, you can probably ferment coconut juice, but I've just never heard of it. That I needed to sell. It's all in here, isn't it? Let's go in here. Brink, brink. Beep. Those ducks are beeping at me. At the quarry. I'm querying the quarry. Mine. Flyaway birds. Well, that's pretty good because I'm headed right up there right now. By the train, it's silly. These trains are so slow. I can outrun the friggin' train. Do you know how ridiculous that is? Green beans? Seriously though, was that green beans? Mine. Chirp a chirp to you too. Yes. All right, you guys. 2,000. Still not worth it. So this up here, this up here. So much stone, Luigi. Move, bird. There we go. I have procured myself some more inventory space. Mine, my broken CD. That one looks really similar to the other one next to it. Soapstone. Soapstone's weird. Jamborite. Cuprium. Fairy stone. Iridium. I got one of those. Another duplicate, but it's worth money. Money. Oh, I can't sell that here. Crap. Mine. Okay, so now I must really emphasize. I found a prismatic shard, I can't find a freaking duck feather! Let me get out, what are you doing over here? I have 8 viewers right now? Hi, anybody who's here. It says I have 8 viewers. If someone's here, actually, and it's not just lying to me, then definitely let me know, and I will say hello to you. Are you ready? Are you ready? Man, I found a galaxy sword. 60 to 80, and what's this one do? So it is only stronger. All right, it's good. That's a good start. We got that out of the way. Apparently that, oh, because there's a cherry. Cherry. So a weird combination of items for slots. At least the fruit makes sense for a fruit machine. But like shells and stuff, those are strange. This is dumb. Seriously, it just crashed?